if you're watching this, you made it out of bed this morning. It's a bright Friday morning, and that's something we should celebrate every day.
Another thing to celebrate is God.
God is good.
Please stand for the prayer and the pledge. Remember that we are in God's holy presence.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. Good morning, God. We never take a step back and realize how far one can get with faith. All things are possible because of you. Throughout the good times and the bad, you guide us in ways that give us a deeper understanding of why you died for your people. And that's something we should celebrate every day. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen.
And now to celebrate America with the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Are you ready, Gorman?
Because today will be the best day ever.
BGTV's coming at you in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Hey, 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 hey. Let's put our heads together and design a master plan. We may miss dinner, but I know Mama will understand.
And suppliers, yogurt, gumballs, and desire, and a pocket full of rubber bands, the manual on handstand, a unicycle compass, and a camera that won't focus, and a canteen full of soda. Grab a beach towel. Here we go. This is fantastic.
This could possibly be the best day ever. And the forecast says that tomorrow will likely be a million and six times better. So make every minute count. Jump up, jump in, and seize the day.
Oh,
and let's make sure that in every single possible way.
Seriously, this is gonna be great.
This could possibly be the best day ever. Today is gonna be a great day.
Happy Prom Weekend, Bishop Gorman.
I'm Patrick Black.
And I'm Michael Delmont.
And this is BGTV.
It's Friday, April 5th, 2013, and here's your fun fact for the day. In the early Roman calendar, April was the second month, but became the fourth month when the Romans started using January as the first. The Romans called the month Aprilis after the Greek goddess Aphrodite.
It's time to celebrate all the accomplishments of the class of 2013. Seniors, if you have any financial aid scholarships or grant awards, please turn them into Mrs. Burford in Student Services. Also, please bring a letter of the schools who have made you an offer.
Students, as well as Mr. Bruckner and Mr. Purifoy, performed at the Guitar Jam 6 concert.
So we have a lot of great new talent, as well as a lot of old returning talent.
This was the best year of performances. Congratulations to Mr. Purifoy and all the instrumentalists.
There is a mandatory meeting today for all National Honor Society and Art Club members in room 117. We will be discussing mural ideas for the Gales Give Hope event. Please be on time.
For anyone who is attending prom, you may want to write this down. You must have your student ID to check in. If you have lost your ID, please see Miss Ivy in Student Services to replace it. The cost is $20.
We've had a great short week in sports. For more on our sports teams, here's Katherine Essa. Katherine?
Thanks, Patrick. Well, this has been a busy and successful week for sports. The baseball team has been doing well in the Easter Classic, winning all three of their games. The softball team continued on the streak Wednesday, winning their game against Bonanza 7-6. In men's track, boys defeated Desert Oasis to remain undefeated. Yesterday, the women's lacrosse team pulled out an 8-7 win against Centennial, and the men's varsity volleyball team beat Desert Oasis 3-0. The boys have another game tonight at 6 against Centennial. And don't forget to come out and support the swim team as they take on Cimarron tomorrow morning at 10:15. That's all for sports. I'm Katherine Essa.
Delmont, I've got a question for you. What's the difference between a girl getting ready for prom and a guy getting ready for prom?
I don't know, but I do know that our cameras got a pre-prom look at the preparations this week.
Yep, sounds about right. I won't be getting ready until about 5 tomorrow. I hope everyone has a safe and happy prom. Please be smart tomorrow, and remember, don't do anything stupid. We all remember that we represent our families and our school. Have a great weekend, Bishop Gorman. I'm Patrick Black.
And I'm Michael Delmont.
And this is BGTV. BGTV.